people are like Moses, the apostolic. It's anointing. You don't understand. That's why I say to you, if success was easy, everyone would be. It's a spiritual gift to prosper. The way you see me, when I pray for you, when I say, I come straight and I say, in Jesus' name, you can be like that with wealth to know where, who, what, how. Anointing. Everything you do, when there's anointing, no one will stop you. Anointing. Whatever you start, you don't need money. You need anointing. Anointing. It must follow you in your home. You need anointing to be someone's husband. Oh, you think you can just say six packs? It won't work. You must be anointed for that man. May God anoint you in everything you do. And He won't only anoint you. What is it? He'll fill you with the Holy Spirit and His power to sell, power to heal, power to communicate, power to break through. Whatever you do, may God be with you. It's a prayer in Jesus.